The most precious thing that you can think in this entire world, yourself. Mm. You have chosen to invest in yourself, and trust me, my friends, this is the step that most of us don't take because we consider ourselves to be very important, but somehow we forget about that.
Yeah.
So, first of all, congratulate yourselves for this gift that you have chosen to give yourself in the year 2018.
Wow.
Applaud yourself, first of all. Secondly, there is a saying that luck favors the bravest, or fortune favors the bravest.
Fortune favors the bold, yeah.
The bold. You have taken a very tough decision. I know it was very tough for some of you. Some of you had to think a lot, but you're here. So you've taken a bold decision that makes you brave. So luck is gonna favor whom now?
The bold.
The bold. The bold.
And you are going to be favored by luck, not because of luck, but because of your decision. And because of your hard work and because of his torture, but that's a different thing. And look at it, look at each one of you, look at yourselves. All of you are destined to become great people because you have chosen to do that. It's a conscious choice that you have done. And you've put it out into the universe that I want to be the best, I want to be awesome, and the universe is going to give back to you because you want it so bad. You want it so bad that you are going to force the universe and everything in the universe to favor you, to make sure everything happens the way you want it. You're going to make changes, and all the best for you. And I'm very proud of all of you.
Thank you. Aniket, what do you have to say to them?
You see, every year when you look back and try to remember what's the most important thing that I did in those last 1 year, last 5 years, I'm sure that in the next few years, when you look back, this moment right here, when you made this decision, you're going to cherish this moment because that's the point where life changes. Getting the right mentor to direct your life is something really crucial. And if you study the autobiography of each and every great person, they have all had a great mentor. Now, I would like to congratulate each and every one of you for making this decision. And I would say jump in with both feet, and you have the right guy to help you, to take you in the right direction. So can we have a round of applause for that?
Pramod, what do you have to say to them?
Thank you. I think I have a lot of respect for, generally for people who believe in taking control of their own lives.
Yeah.
There are a lot of people who blame others, who blame their luck, who blame the time, who blame God, who blame traffic, who blame a lot of other things in their life, and say, all these things are affecting me, but they don't take control and say that it is my responsibility to take control over them because my life is under my control, and think about things which are under our control. It is very easy to say that things which are not under control did not let us do it, but what real action takers do is take control of their life and be accountable for their lives. And I can see that these guys on stage over here have taken that step to go ahead and invest in themselves and be sure that they take responsibility of their own lives without depending on anybody else. And they've made the choice for themselves in choosing their mentor, and I'm sure they will do amazing.